Hi, I'm Gloucester Township Mayor Dave Merritt, and welcome to the Gloucester Township Small Business Assistance Program series. This series will consist of several videos that will have two parts. One will be an interview with an elected official to talk about what's happening, whether it's state government, federal government, county, and also will consist of an educational series that will help small businesses with marketing techniques, as well as how to effectively use social media. So we're really excited about this program, not just from that perspective, but also from the perspective of a direct grant to small businesses. We've allocated $425,000 to be directly given to small businesses that have been affected by the COVID crisis. And that grant ranges from $5,000, $7,000, $10,000 directly to small businesses in Gloucester Township.